I should investigate.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
Phew, that boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family Ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves.
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Expelliarmus!
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Is that Latin?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
You a little far from home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But
Expelliarmus!
Off on another adventure, are we?
Expelliarmus!
No! I will make you. I won't.
Levioso!
No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. These rooms must have something to do with opening this door. I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Incendio!
Levioso!
Incendio!
Protego!
Oh.
I'm not gonna touch those.
Look!
Potato! Stupid one! Stupid one!
Lumos. Incendio.
If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Accio!
Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. This, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Thank you. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Incendio!
Lumos.
Incendio! Incendio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Revelio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're headed with Jagger. Spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. I'll need to look around for the symbol. Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Leviosa.
Starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?